July Fox never bothered the Little Red Hen again. The next day, the Little Red Hen found some grains of corn.